fall back. Yeah, there's no way I can hold out against that. Damn it, why can't I fire rifle grenades from my vehicle?
Krusk, lizard is passing. Normal weather is returning.
Rolling. MG-42s have arrived.
Get ready for an assault on the middle point.
Good.
It's Paolo Leoz. That's what it sounds like, a thing.
Conditions clear. The blizzard is gone. A new grenadier squad is ready.
Oh, crap. Half-track should hold out against that one.
We have a fresh grenadier squad.
That's a kill!
New weaponry is underway.
Territory secure!
Inside!
Everyone off! Move out!
I think build that quickly. You guys start moving north quickly.
Forward march.
Forward march.
Grenadiers reporting.
Upgrade complete. The enemy is attempting to steal our sector.
Oh fuck.
The enemy is inflicting losses upon us.
Down that goddamn.
We have a forward structure under attack. The bunker has been. Additional resources are now available to you, Commander.
Aha, they didn't cap it. Here comes my reinforcements, baby. Yeah, screw off, you penises.
The enemy is taking our territory.
Oh, of course!
Displacing.
Jesus, what's with all the goddamn armored cars? They're taking the middle zone again?
We are relocating! Capturing! Seizing!
Oh god damn it, get out of my way!
We must go! Capturing!
Oh, there's a goddamn scout. That's why. What the hell was that? So much for the defenses here. So much for historical accuracy. That's it. This game doesn't claim to be historically accurate anyway. I can't. They've got AT guns there now.
Yes.
Frontier building has been lost.
How do I do this? This thing is hard. They have so many goddamn armored cars, and now they've got AT weapons. And my ally has something there. It's probably gonna sink. Oh my god.
Frozen grenadiers here?
A new grenadier squad is ready.
Well, I'm gonna save it quick.
We have a full complement!
Pack loaded for pack. Could use some grenadiers on the move.
We have a fresh grenadier squad.
all this, but it's going to be wiped out almost instantly once I get up there.
Grenadiers, it is time to go.
Tempted to take up one of my... You know what? I'm going to take one of my AT guns up to deal with those goddamn armored cars. And this time I'm going to do the same thing I was going to do earlier. And that's flank up and come around on it. Well, my ally's tank is still alive, but it's in an area that I don't need it to be. I need it to be on the west.
Ivan won't know what hit him now that we have MG-42s.
Don't care much for these zones. I care about getting victory points.
To enemy territory.
I haven't seen any tanks yet, and it would be pretty damn amazing to have my own armor if they don't have tanks. Gonna escalate to the next battle phase and see if I can't get myself some tanks.
We have a forward structure under attack.
Oh. Speak of the fucking devil.
Grenadier moving to enemy territory. Relocating to hostile territory.
What the hell do you know?
The enemy has destroyed one of our forward installations.
Quickly, move! Move out!
Contact!
Grenadiers!
Jawohl!
We will secure it. We have liberated.
The Russians are attacking!
We have captured our...
No shit.
Relocating to hostile territory.
We're losing men!
No, don't run right through it, you idiots. Of course I've died.
Our industry grows to support us.
Oh, hell, here we go. Okay, get back, quickly.
We have lost the squad.
Back here.
Panzer IV command tanks can now be deployed. New items. Our panzer forces have a new leader.
Stay low! They spotted us!
Enemy forces are securing our territory.
Okay, watch out, guys.
AT gun needs orders! We are under attack!
Panzer 4 displacing. They are moving!
Don't think I got that tank. Now they're getting the eastern zone. Okay, well, they've got tanks. That means I need to establish my armed defenses.
Yes?
They won't hold it for much longer. Moving to specially outfitted Panzer IV command tanks are now available.
Of course, here comes another one.
Panzer IV moving.
Pack loaded for panzer hunting.
Oh, now they've got more armor here. There's no way I'm gonna be able to win this one. They've got too much armor and it's gonna be spread out again. And they're just gonna have non-stop armor like bullshit because they're AI. Damn it. Fuck.
Crossing enemy lines.
Squad advance.
Panzer IV.
Red, it won't fix itself. Find your tools and get to work.
I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do now. Now they're pushing us back with all the armor in existence. They're about to attack the base again. At least this time I have armor defenses here. Or anti-armor defenses. Oh, don't pull this bullshit on me where I've got all these infantry units shooting at one little squad, and they're gonna come in here and instantly destroy my everything. Why? Why? They've got mortars everywhere.
The enemy is attempting to steal our sector.
Yes, that's what happened in real life. God damn it, destroy the son of a bitch. See, all their tanks will be here, and once I step foot on this side of the river, they'll all know exactly I'm over there.
Glad the gun shield blocks some wind.
So much snow.
Our opponents are seizing a sector.
I'm taking another sector. My ally uncaps like an ass face and then just doesn't cap.
Grenadier squad is ready.
Oh my god, this is so frustrating.
Panzer Grenadiers standing by.
See, here those tanks. They're already halfway down the map.
Conditions are now in effect.
Don't let us freeze here.
You need us someplace warmer.
We are ready for action. Who's strong enough to carry an MG-42?
Yeah, there you go. Tanks are already on that side, so it's fucking useless. There's nothing I can do.
Reinforcements complete!
Because I can't pull my AT guns out, otherwise they'll charge my base, and then I'll be completely destroyed. And then I'll fail again. Can't move until the frickin' blizzard's over anyway. So my points are dropping like crazy. Doesn't matter if I take AT guns with me anyway. I'll go to attack the enemy and I'll do damage to the enemy tanks, and then they'll just charge me with flamethrowers. And the flamethrower guys won't take any damage and will destroy everything that I have for units.